be very jealous.
Yeah. I'm freaking out, guys, because this is happening.
So, what's the most dangerous test you've ever done?
I've worked with hydrogen sulfide before. I've also like worked with cyanide and hydrazine, done Wolff-Kishner reductions, and those like produce hydrazine as the reaction goes. Just the type of stuff that's like, it's got a 444 rating for basically everything, and you don't even really want to work with it.